So this is my Canon R5 that I ordered in July. I waited a really long time for it. It didn't actually arrive until November. Anyway, so I've shot a few frames on it. It's a pretty amazing camera. I've been using this beautiful 50 millimeter prime, which is stunning. But then all of a sudden today, out of the blue, the camera started doing this. Which is pretty upsetting.